So I've come back to the marble gully to have a scratch around. I haven't been out for a while, and I've started to scratch up. So it looks to be some cat's eyes. Pretty quick too, straight into it. There's bits of glass and stuff everywhere, but I've been having a bit of scratch around here and there, and yeah. First one out's a cat's eye. Not bad though, looks pretty good. And then there was this one here. Oh, maybe not a cat's eye actually. Oh no, that looks really good. That's something I've not seen before. Like a spaghetti. That'll be one to look at. I'll just keep having a scratch here because there might be quite a few. Yep, look, there's another one straight away coming out of the bank. I'm just gonna have to go through this stuff with my fingers just to make sure. I'm trying not to be too loud because there's some people around before and I don't want to give my spot away. But there's another one there. It's another cat's eye, but it looks nice. Nice colours, three colours. Put that one to the side. Plenty of glass and tin and stuff is what you want to see. Look at that, there's one more there. That looks like a shooter. Shooter. It's got a chip on it, I can feel right there. It's just a cat's eye, single colour, four vein, shooter, but still a shooter. And there's another one down there to the edge, right there, blue one. Just another cat's eye. Anyway, I'll get you back out if anything else. Oh, hang on, there's another one right there I can see in the wall. Sorry for being monotone. But there, right, there we go. Another cat's eye. That could be all right. See, they're in patches. There might be quite a lot here. All right, now I'll get you back out if any more pop up. I'm not seeing anything right now. So yeah, a few more popping out. There's heaps here. It's just a little pocket where they've collected up. So there's a couple there, cat's eyes that have come out too. It's mainly what you get over here, is cat's eyes, but some of them seem to be all right. In this age of tip anyway, which is mid-century, with some earlier stuff. But it's easy to come and get a collection of marbles out. If you feel like doing that, and then just keep coming out like that. That's a vitro agate. There's another one up here. You sort of hear them straight away with this thing, it just scratches on them. But you still got to check the clods. So there's a couple there at the start that I found those cat's eyes that are in clods like that. That's interesting. That's something different. We'll get a good look at that. Over there. I found people don't like too much mucking around, so I'll just get straight into it. And just dig them up. I can see some right there, look. Now that looks like something nice. I can already see yellow and red on that. and that is a Vitro, I'm pretty sure. Yep, look, there's a yellow V. And there's a red V, and a white V, and a green V. There's V's everywhere. Cool. There's one there I can see. It's right under a root. There's a tree root there that's holding it in. Get in behind the root, which I can. It's a cat's eye. Nice one though. It's a cross through, if that means anything. Apparently it does. So I'll put that to the side. I'm just trying to be quiet still because there's still people around. Just having a quiet dig today. But hopefully you can hear me well enough. The weather's not looking really good, so we'll see how many more marbles we get, and I'll switch it back on if anything else pops out, because at the moment I'm not getting any more. Yeah, anyway, I've got a few so far. I tried a few spots up there as well, but this one here just kept going. It had quite a little pocket. Anyway, I'll keep scratching and see what else I can find. So I've had another one pop out, a blue one. Like that other one maybe, or is it just something? Oh, it looks like something really good actually. Oh no, it's a cat's eye. But it may be a different sort of cat's eye. We'll have to clean it up when we get home. But anyway, that's what we got out of this little pocket so far. There's plenty of marbles in here, no shortage. Nothing fantastic, maybe this one. That one looks pretty cool. That is cool. I'll clean that up and have a look. See what ones are damaged, what not. I mean, they usually all have some damage to them. Not much you can do about it. They've been dumped, played with. That's nice. But yeah, we'll give them a clean up. So as I was getting my stuff ready to go, I just noticed one sitting right there in the bank. Just looked white, like they always do, but I saw a bit of green there. And that's something cool. Like a conqueror, maybe. Although, because this is Australia, it's probably like an Asian copy one, like a game marble. But anyway, we'll get a better look at it. But anyway, there we go. That's the total for today. So this is today's marbles. Some pretty cool ones there. I reckon that one there would be UV reactive. Look at it, it's just weird as. It's got all swirls and all sorts of things. Very strange. But maybe Vaseline glass, I'm not sure. Nice vintage marbles, a few chips and dings here and there. That green one's not, it's in really good nick, and that one's an Asian pincher, that other green one, I'm pretty sure. But all in all, anyway, yeah, some nice marbles.